see a marvel in a second. Cheese garlic bread made in a pop-up toaster. Smearing buttery garlic onto the and cheese, oil, black pepper. You'll see it will come out the way I wanted it to be. I think this is the first one with cheese. So perhaps I'm fucked up in the head. Perhaps I'm a genius. And I'm not gonna make the joke. Okay. Probably in a second now. Perhaps some of it falls off. I guess what the thing is, maybe there's blue on the toast from the light. The thing about it being rotated 90 degrees the other way, flat, is the garlic and everything will immerse itself into the bread more. But it's nonetheless garlic bread. Let's take a look.
See, this is kind of what I was hoping. Let's take a look.
Take a bite.
I was thinking this method is cheaper, but I saw at HEB the price of garlic bread and frozen. It was more thermally coherent or whatever. Maybe the fastest way.
It all stayed on, didn't it? Be grateful.